Hi, Imanol, Sandra, and Nora. So, pronunciation first. Payaso, clown, clown, clon, clone, clone, enthema, above, above. So, for example, vivo encima del mar. I live above the sea. I live above the sea. And estábamos bajo de Google. We were below Google. We were below Google. And un parking subterráneo. Underground parking. Underground parking. Voy a decir o contaros una historia. I'm going to tell you a story. I'm going to tell you a story. Morriña. Homesickness. Homesickness. ¿Cómo se llama un lugar donde? Pa, 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 pa. What do you call a place where? What do you call a place where? Or a thing that? Or what do you call it when? Something happens. So practice trying to use that more in class, describing things using this question.